Hello. Yeah. Yeah, it's still Sunday, somewhere in the world, so let's get to it. No. This one. Should I close my curtains? Name SH19. Man, I wish I was 19. Occupation: senior workman. The presence of possible remaining viral contaminants must not deter you from cleaning and the medical facility in its entirety. Recent tragic events have led to a shortage of hazmat suits. Management feels that the unimportance of your task does not warrant the expenditure of valued articles. Therefore, it is advised that your work be expeditious. Failure to restore the facility promptly is a matter of finality. Yummy. Cool shadow. Hello, Ricky Cook. Might be the lighting. Something like coming? I don't recognize a C in that. Storm? Storm is coming or something? Don't know. Hey, this is what I need. Mopping, 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 mopping bullet holes. What's this way? Not yet, no. Maybe there'll be one. That would be really difficult. medical waste. This ain't so bad so far. I need more buckets. Stuff. One. Number da 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 da. La 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 la. Crates. Ooh, yummy! Three. The sound in this game is really good. Hello, Ressa. That's a lot of bullet holes revealed. Oh, look at that beautiful water. I used to play this co-op, but my partner bailed on me, and I'm like, fine, I'll just play alone. Can't have bailing partners then. Playing it on stream now, which is like having 100 partners. One. Two. Shit. Three. Shit. Three. Yum, yum, yum. Four. one. Two. Three. Four. Five. Handprints. Six, seven. What happened here? Eight, nine, 10, 11. 12, 13, 14. Yeah, but can be fucked right now. 14, right? Was that including Ghost War? I think it was. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. 18, 19, 20, 21 us up, 22, 23, 24, 25. Astonishing Boy subscribed with Twitch Prime. Thank you, Astonishing Boy. That was 25 bullets. 25 plus 25 as well. Where do I bring these? Just dump them here for now. These people all just exploded or something, and I got smacked. One, two, three, four, shot themselves, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and this is 10. Plus 10, plus 9. Yummy. Another bucket. Nah. Oh! Oh. Okay. One. Two. Oh my god. Four. Oh, yummy. Five. Six. Seven. Yum, yum, yum. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Oh my goodness. Oh my god. Oh my god. Fourteen. 15. 16. 17. Eighteen, 19, 20, 21. Twenty-two. Oh my. 23, 24, 25. What do we do with this? I'll keep it for now. 26. 28. 27. 29. 30. 31. 32, 33, 33, and these are 4. crates. No surprises? No surprises. Crates. These are all just exploded. It's just... I'm not gonna bother with them. I just boom. Oh! What do we do with this? Does this go in medical? Medical waste. I'll leave it here for now. It is new, doesn't it? Absolutely bloody beautiful. Look how shiny it is too. I think we can clock off. Oh yeah, okay, yeah, well, yeah. That's a lot of blood. 1. Shit. 2. 3. 4. Fine, I'll get a proper beam. Yeah, I can make these 15, and this goes with that to make 35, which then makes 50, and then that makes 75, and then this makes 25, which makes 100, which is 103. There we go, and I'll deal with that later. Yes, paperwork. Dismembered. Score of dismembered. Gone. Moderate. Incinerated. Gone. Accept. Eviscerated. Gone. Moderate. Incinerated. Gone. Eviscerated. Dismembered. Gone. Moderate. Incinerated. Gone. Eviscerated, dismembered. What's contorted again? It's like twisted, right? Gone. Moderate. Incinerated. Gone. Gone. Moderate. Incinerated. Gone. Eviscerated, dismembered, thrown, gone, gone in our bloodiness. Accept. One. That would be an interesting mechanic, actually, yeah. Something groaning. Oh, there wasn't a bullet hole. This place is dark. See a note. Primary objective, locate the alien antidote. Secondary objective, kick alien ass. Captain John Ray is a professional ass kicker. Our intel suggests an antidote to the alien virus was being worked on in the sector before the swarm came through. This antidote is of vital importance to the mission. All other concerns are secondary. Find the antidote. That's a leg. Did that count, the bucket itself? I guess I did. Oh no, I didn't. Keep writing that shit on the wrong line. Six, 8, 9. That's really bright. No, no, it isn't. New hygiene protocols are in effect. No smoking, eating, or drinking is permitted within the Caduceus research facility. Furthermore, no improper handling of dangerous substances is allowed. Failure to comply will result in reassignment. What was the other sign? All facility personnel are to evacuate immediately. Unidentified lifeforms hit overrun sectors 8, 7, 3, 9, and 4. Please proceed away from the waste disposal sector calmly and quietly. Thank you and have a safe and productive day. That's a dead body. Good as new. One, two, three. 4. Five. Oh no. Six. Makes 15. This is 13. Makes 15. Makes 30. Oh no. This makes 5. This also makes 5, which makes 10, which makes 40. There you go. Yes, Ethan. One. Two. Oh no. Three. Four. Yeah, that's right, go away. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. 11. 12. 13. 14. 15. 16. 17. 18. Yum. 19. What's this? 20. Just get rid of all this. 21. 22. 23. 74. Twenty-six. This as well, I guess. Let's end it at 27. Hello, Overlordin. A shit ton of bullets. Pizza slicer. This makes 40. This makes 8. This makes 13. Makes 26. Makes 51. Makes 59. Just roll of that, 4. Also, those 40, 31 need to be on that. And let me just keep track of bullets, new bullets. So this is 99. This is 116, so that's 156, plus those 4 is 160, and then that is 59, is 219, minus 99 equals 120, and then I can just add the bullets on top of that later. Alright. Let's get rid of this. Actually, let's put this guy in there. Three, 4. Oh my god. I don't think this bucket goes higher than 6. Plus 1. That's not clean. Ah! This guy fell off the stairs. Fell? That stuff fell. Fell off the stairs. Moderate. Incinerated. Intact. Ah, then the rest exploded. I guess, yeah. I guess, yeah, it's the landing that kills you, right? This is a neat little upstairs area, I like it. Thank you. Hello, friend book. So this guy, I'll just give the same response as everyone. Go on. Go on. Interesting sound. Yes, it worked. All right. Sure, that can be reused. Dr. Abraham Perlin's assistant pharmacologist. Progress has been slow, but I believe we almost have it. The virus is most peculiar in that it transforms both living and dead tissue into a kind of sponge. The more tissue it comes into contact with, the larger it gets. Feeding off the cells, ultimately killing the host, it also seems to attract other infected organisms together. Time is of the essence, infection is highly probable, and we're currently only able to stop its more basic functions. We hope to avoid a repeat of what happened to Dr. Fiddles. Containment protocols have since been bolstered. Sounds cool. Take care of this upstairs area. Be efficient. Mess it still is there, but it's not bloody mess. It's just, I mean, it's like not the disgusting kind of mess, just like a messy mess. Can you fix bullet holes? Yes. I'm not sure where the tool for that is though, but I'll find it at some point. him. It's very fun, although I wouldn't recommend like binging this game, if that's a word you can use for games. It's just like fun to do like a level every now and then. Oh my goodness. That side is clean. And you turn around and you have that. Not smart, is it? One. Two. Three. Four. Six. This should be seven, but it's not. Now it is. Write us down. That's one. That's two. Time to replace this. That's three. Four, five, six, seven. 8, 9, 10, 11. Is that 12? That is 12. 13, 14, and 15. Will this be a smart idea? It will not be. What it will be, however. It's 16. Uh-oh. Oh no. Thank you. 17. Well, that was a disgusting one, too. This plus 17 is, that's... You gotta keep on kicking ass, even when you think you can't. To more practical snippets, such as, it don't matter how much mess you make. When you got a job to do, you focus only on that job. Those bastards gotta pay. They gotta pay. You can see the full speech on public terminals at the Morpheus Academy. A recent scientific study suggests that the human race may very well be devolving back towards a primate. Many scientists agree the study has stood up to a stern peer review. The researchers are mostly tested high-ranking leaders and found the worrying genetic pattern was recurring. Scientists are calling for the return of pasture-produced meat products, an archaic practice from before mid-2030s, said to be the cure for this new devolution. Authorities urge you to come forward if you have sudden and unusual hair growth. Yes, Alex, kinda. The annual unveiling of Osiris Corporation's new prototype is here. A spokesman for the company has announced that their latest creation, while it'll set any purchaser's wallet all a quiver, is sure to be the deadliest tool anywhere in the galaxy, with the possible exception of Lieutenant Steel, of course. Osiris are once again releasing the first contracted consignment of weaponry to the highest bidder. The Exoplanetary Liberation Corps outbid the infamous Brotherhood of Cain last year. Perhaps they will again. Tune in at 9 o'clock GST for the live event to find out. One more. Horror death news. Horror today as Izanagi Corporation, nice, is once again making headlines, and this time, it's serious. Tune in at 22:30 GST, only on Ferret. Oh, that was a short one, let's do another one. Today, it was announced by acclaimed cookware company Bishop and Ash that they would be launching an exclusive range of Captain Grinder cooking utensils and cutlery. The heroic captain is set to enjoy a bit of cooking to unwind, kicking all that ass must certainly be stressful. So this partnership appears to be made in heaven. We look forward to cooking up a delicious stew in Captain Grinder's oversized pots. Let's get back to work. Any dead people here? I took care of him. Was that the only dead guy here? Looks like it. Interesting shadow. I guess. Gone. Moderate. Incinerated. Gone. You too. Just pick something. Gone. Gone. What's this? Just get rid of it. This one too. This thing. I don't think there's much like mopping left to do here actually. If any. Leave this here in case I make a mess with the bullet holes. So do I stack these in crates? Just gonna burn them. Beautiful. Supposed to stack it in front of the newsfeed? Got nowhere else to put this, just gonna burn it. Perfect. Cryocom? Yeah, that's safe. No barrels on this map. No, sorry about that. I know it's not a speedrun. It is, I am going for that 100%. This was the room I've not been looking forward to. Should have maybe done it first. Oh hey, a barrel! Yeah. Sure. How about us? Just get a replacement. I think one more box should do it, but not sure. Cool. I just mop this. I think I just mop that. I see a note. I'm just one step away from making it to the waste disposal sector. I've been there. I can't get out of here fast enough. They think they can stop me, but I can't. They know what's really going on. I've seen things. I'll do what I need to. If I escape, they won't be able to stop it. I would like to take a few mementos with me, but it's not worth the risk. God only knows what's in those jars. The bodies. Fuck these Frankenstein doctors. They must never find me. Stop. Lost count, but oh well. That's a cube. Fine. Holes in this area? Don't see them right now, but could be wrong. Hello, Flaming Pants. That's not a bullet hole. There's crates though, and more barrels. Something, or is that actually just the one I hadn't found yet? That's stable, right? Stable. They're all stacked. What do I do with this? I'll take it over there. I'm not sure, maybe I do need to toss these. I figure it's this is an appropriate place for them. I don't like this thing, I'm just gonna toss it. Before I begin, let's begin. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. That's like a full clip, right? 30, the correct answer. Sneaky, sneaky. Anything here? Sniffer. Well, snuff, my friend. I don't think I need these anymore. Oh! Leave this one here, just in case. Someone panics, yeah, or maybe they got, yeah, it's probably panic. Snuffing. It's triggering on. I've done the looking up thing. Broom, it just brooms. One, two, three, four. Five, six, seven, eight, nine. 10, whatever comes after that, 12, 13, 14. See any right now, but my sniffer might tell me otherwise soon. Yes, I know that. I have something to complain about. This machine always busy behind the wall. Okay, this is fine, so it's probably something over there. I'll deal with it later, let's check as well. Yeah, that makes sense. Yes. Get you out of here. You as well. Ah! Heyo. Actually pretty hot here. Here, it could be the buckets. I did leave my gun in the hallway, probably. There it is. 5, 1. 2, 3, 4, 5. That one counts, right? 5. So is that 6? One, two, three, four. So that seems to be working on like some sort of timer. It's overheating, but just trying to figure out the mechanics. So that was at 5, right? I lost count. Doesn't really matter. It's not like I cut accurate count for all the other things. Six, seven, eight. Ceiling, other wall. Just gonna write down 8. 8, 57. It doesn't really matter, it's just habit. The bucket. Okay, cool. Get rid of this again. Get a mop. Yeah, let's clean my broom as well. There we go. Snort that down. Sniffing. That might trigger on something over here. Yeah, okay, let's get take care of this. Is there anything in the way? Just this, let's get rid of that. Snap that down. Oh, let's clean this mess of a room. Oops. Oh, there's a bucket. Many buckets, in fact. Was clean, I think, at least according to the high. Haven't snuffed yet. Just get rid of these. Actually, I might need to keep them around for just a little bit longer. This thing can go on a table upstairs somewhere. Also, shut up. top. Yeah, let's put these right next to each other for... Beautiful. I can put this thing more on the table. There you go. That is shiny. Definitely see some bullet holes in there. Bucket and this thing, let's just move it to somewhere where we can see it. Just right with the other stuff, right over there, beautiful spot. One. Two. What's this? Trash. Three. Four. Five. Oh. This goes here. Did I toss one of these in? Oh well. Can I still salvage that? Whatever. More trash. What is it? Supply container. It's probably a crate. It's pretty stacked already. I'm not gonna bother with this thing. Six. Still six. Trash. I mean, buy new. Six. Seven, eight, oops, nine. Ten. Perfect, ten. Sure. Oh! Oh yeah, more crates. Oh well, too late. Wait, what's this then? Oh, crates as well. Oh, whatever. Why would you... Fine, just toss it on the floor. No. 11. 15, I think that's it. 15, that's 2, 6. Was there anything in here, like medkits? Still down. Holy sh- Oh my god. A lot of bullet holes. Just... Nice. All right. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11. 1 right now. There's probably one more. Just write down 11 for now. Sniffer. No, 12. No, 12. Okay, now 12. Someone really went berserk in here. Alright. Let's start off the floor. 1, 2, 3. 4 and 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. 22, 23, 24. 25. 26. 27. 28. 29. Oh! Someone emptied a light machine gun into this or something. That's 30. 31. Alright, now for the difficult part. The distant ones. 31. Let's do the ceiling. 32. 33. 34. 35. 36. 37. 38. 39. 40. 41. 42. 43. Let's end at 43. Hello computer, I will be streaming San Andreas again, but I need a new challenge. So while I think of that, I will do something else. 43 44 45 46 47. 48 49 50 51 52 53 54 56 57 58 59 60. Is that all? My eyes tell me that's all, but what will Sniffer tell me? 61 holes. That's 129. Sniffer! That crap. Okay, let's clean up this shit first and then sniff again. Didn't make any mess. Oh! shall be 5. Sniffer tells me there must be one remaining. Oh. Hops. Want me to get rid of this? Yes, you do. Alright. Well, if you want me to. One. Pops. Two hops. Three. Did I write those other ones down that I dumped in there? All the shit? Oh well. Hops. Wow. Fine. Friends? There you are. Yeah, pretty much. That should be on the inner wall, I think. You can just mop everything. Just mop everything. La 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 la. Sniffer. Whatever it was, I got it. With that, I think I have everything. Piece of cake. Mop first. Sniffer later. Later? Later. Yeah, it's kind of addictive. I'm a cleaning god. Was it an alien? They spoke of aliens, but... There were guns fired. No fire, no AI, viruses, mutations, corruption, military chemicals, enigmatic for rituals, deadly fauna, homicide, environmental hazards, deadly flora, suicide, genocide, explosives, other. I mean, that guy fell off the stairs, and other, I guess, not really. I thought about the job and our company. Pretty fun. Alien entities was one. That was 111. Interesting light. 111, not 1,111. Bullet holes. 129, and I made one myself, but it says found, so it's 129. Items incinerated is 377. Solo. Unit reports, please enter your union identification number. 593-122-8142. 593-122-8142. Did I get that right? 593-122-8142. Yes. I don't need to do that. Yeah. Somehow, I guess. Employee of the month. After gazing at the blah blah blah, I've read this a dozen times. A 109%. 2 hours 26. Thirty-one percent, I'll take it. 60%, I'll definitely take it. 0 No aid for number one accident. Horrified workers discovered an injured, pantless man during the morning shift last week. The man, believed to have mysteriously cut himself in the lavatory, has run panic-stricken all over the facility in search of first aid. Concerned by the gazes of onlookers, he ran with increased haste, ultimately leading to further injury. Catching his already open pants on a wall bolt, he tripped, lost his pants, and slid into a pile of crates. Administration has launched a full investigation into the absence of restocked first aid supply units. Did I forget one? I forgot the one at the end of the room, didn't I? Oh. Alright, yeah, fair. There, asshole colleague. Next time you take a promotion from me, I'm gonna shove you in the incinerator thing. The station is full of dangerous shit. Nobody's gonna ask questions and another worker dies horribly. And believe me, I know all the horrible places. When I'm through with you, I'm gonna enjoy mopping up your sick ass body. One pissed colleague. All killer, no bin filler. An aggressive and vengeful murderer claims that Mr. G.R. Oh man. Yeah, I did forget that one medical bin, and then I also left the fucking one bin there. The admin worker was attacked and beaten repeatedly with a disposal bin. Liberal amounts of blood at the scene, and especially on the man's briefcase, indicate that the killer was a psychopathic lunatic who likely escaped from the nearby lunar asylum. Administration is taking the matter seriously and seek to punish the true culprits, incompetent sanitation workers. Yeah, that's me. Leaving the bin on the worksite was an ill move. Yep. I should have checked that one bit a second time. Double checked. Dear employee, you're accepted. Yeah, is this where I get invited to the lighthouse or the White House? Yes. And then this is the one where I make a shit fest of it. Yeah. How often do I stream this? Like once a month. Not too often. Not even once a month. Once every other month. Very sporadically. I haven't streamed it in a while though. Thought it was due time. Nice place. Sure. Perfect. Excellent. I don't think there's much left to do in here until I find the necessary stuff. Did it stop making giving me paintings? Could have sworn I had more paintings than that. Yeah, the fucking this game is such a troll. Paper on one of the shelves. Oh, this one. I was genuinely impressed. This is just a praising letter. This one. Good lighting. Cool. That was a fun level, I gotta say. Very fun. Let's go! Yes. Let's see what the next level is and then end the stream. That was Caduceus. That was I like that one. That's probably my favorite so far. Under Finery was fun too, but Caduceus was the best so far. Core sample. Looks neat. 3 hours, what was this estimate? 1 hour 30 minutes? 3 hours, that's gonna take me like 6 then. Lodge. This fucking thing, 96%, because I took the fucking laser gun out of there. Disgusting. I don't think I've done these four. I've done a gravity drive and hydroponic hell and revolutionary robotics. I've played those before in co-op, and then this one I did half of it. I don't think I've done any of these, yeah, because at least. But I think these are new ones. Maybe I've done. I've not done uprinsing. Can't wait for these though, they were fun. I liked Gravity Drive. But we have to do these first. So that's gonna be fun. I've done this one before as well. Cool, back. Exit. Yes. This game is going to keep me set for like years. If I do one map a month, and then with all the DLC, yeah. I should like do these like every first Monday of the month or some shit like that. Anyway, that was fun. I pressed the W 4,463 times, and. D, only 20 more times than A. That's not too bad. One day A is gonna beat D. Anyway, thank you for watching. I'll be back. I have a deadline on a Friday that, if I do my shit, shouldn't be too tight. I'll say I'll be back on Wednesday. What will I stream on Wednesday? I don't know yet. We shall see. I'll probably try and do like something like maybe Tomb Raider. Tomb Raider 2, I've not done that in a while either. Neither have I done Project Hospital, so I think this week I'll just do Tomb Raider on Wednesday, and then on Wednesday I'll see. Hopefully I get my GTA 5 City stuff done soon, in like a playable state, so then I'll do that, but that's for soon. Thank you for watching, have a good one, bye bye.